When you start GTA 5 from desktop shortcut, it opens normally. After loading and logging into Social Club, GTA 5 game will starts loading. But suddenly an error appears saying that corrupt data pack. It means your downloaded update through Social Club have some corrupted files which should be redownloaded. Instead of reinstalling and redownloading entire game, you can download only corrupted data through a simple method as following. Rockstar does include a method to rehash all files in the game, but didn't tell anyone about it. Here's how to verify all files using the Social Club launcher. To do that verification, you have to add a script to the shortcut of GTA 5 game launcher. Right click on the shortcut of GTA 5 game, right click on the new shortcut and go to properties. On the shortcut tab, add verify to the end of the target text box. Hit OK and close properties window. Watch and follow the video for detailed method. This will force the launcher to rehash all files, and if any are corrupted will download a new copy. It's possible that repeat corrupt copies could be downloaded. I recommend letting the launcher try at least 3 or 4 times to get the file. If it still can't get a good copy. After completing download, you should re-verify tag from the game shortcut. If your problem not yet solved after trying this method, then please check the link below and find other scripted methods.